prank Kat and dye her hair pink.
All right, so we just got done replacing Kat's shampoo bottle with pink hair dye, and next time she showers, her hair's gonna be pink.
Okay, it's happening. Okay, it's...
So we replaced the shampoo with pink hair dye, so now your hair is pink.
Okay, but why does it look so good?
Because it's real. This was actually a prank on you guys. We took her to the hair salon and dyed her hair pink. The video where she said she would dye her hair pink actually ended up with 300,000 likes. Now, since we did one of your dares, we dare you guys to like this video.
So Tanner, you would agree that Alan pranks me a lot more than I prank him, right?
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Okay, so he's gonna put this mask on, hide in a trash can, and we're gonna scare Alan. Okay, let's go.
There's literally poop in here.
Yeah, Tokyo's poop is in there. Oh my god, I'm sorry, Tanner.
Okay, Alan, if you were a zombie, whose brain would you eat first?
Probably your brain, because you're smarter.
Well, that's a pretty good answer.
Wait, who is that?
I'm done.
Wait.
I'm done, Alex.
Tanner?
I'm not doing this.
Tanner. Wait, watch out. Hey, I want in on this prank.
Okay. You gotta see it, man.
Oh, let's prank Kat. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's get her right now.
All right, Kat, if you were a zombie for a day, whose brain would you eat first?
Sean's.
I thought you lost when you put the live in the challenge last time, dude.
Hey, apparently not enough. Okay, so very quick announcement. A lot of you guys have been telling us to post twice a week, and we're gonna be trying that out for a little bit. But if we are posting twice a week, you guys have to be liking the videos and be clicking on them when you see them, guys. And subscribe if you haven't already, because double the content. Get it? Here are the names on our refrigerator for this week. And if you want your name written on our refrigerator, all you have to do is like this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and comment down done when you're done.
Are you getting this? Hey, Alan, slow down, slow down, slow down. I want to see what it is.
Hey, it's not Halloween yet. Yo, hey, yeah, hey, hey, we're not scared of you, man.
Stop.
All right? What are you doing out here? Yeah, hey, get out of our neighborhood, actually, all right? Get out of here. Wait. Go!
What was that, Alan? Oh my gosh, get out of here.
Yo! Hey! You guys are the second people we've seen like this today.
Hey, can you guys do something?
Yeah, do something. You guys know the WAP?
Yeah, let me see
do
it.
Do the WAP. Get from the mop. That's a WAP. That's a WAP. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Wait, guys, get in. Get in, guys. Let's go. Oh, wait, run. Drive.
Oh my gosh. What was that?
Did it work?
So this is Sophie.
Hey.
And she can do this.
Oh my gosh! Oh. What?
How do you even do that?
Am I doing it? I'm kinda doing it, right?
So I had this idea, right, Sophie? I'm gonna get you in a scary costume and we're gonna prank some of our friends,
okay?
All right, so right now we're gonna wait for Alex to get home, and the second he gets home, Sophie's gonna pop out and scare him.
Climb up that. Alex, it's us.
Dude, Alex, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay.
Dude, I've never been so scared in my life.
Don't do that, Sophie. You're gonna give me a heart attack.
Feel my heart right now. Feel my heart right now.
Oh my gosh, dude. All the neighbors are staring at us from screaming. I was screaming so loud.
For the next prank, we're gonna have Sophie come out of the dryer and scare Sean.
Yep.
Hey, Sean, do you think when you have like a second, you think you can put the clothes from the washer to the dryer real fast?
Yeah, okay. I can do that right now.
Okay.
Sean, are you okay? Wait, Sean, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
okay. Sean, you okay?
Can we call the chiropractor?
So, Sean, you're completely okay. Oh. This is on you.
This
was her idea, Sean. We're at the park, and we just told Tanner to come meet us here for a picnic. What do you have to say?
My pears, dude.
Your pears?
Wait, why do you have pears?
It's a picnic!
At 9 p.m.? Don't
get pears anymore, okay?
Hey!
Sophie! Alright! That's my girl right here. That's my girl.
How are you doing? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Wow. Oh my goodness, I'm enjoying this weather up here.
Yeah.
I heard you and Alan were dating. Sophia, I don't let him go out with anybody. In your case, I'd say yes. It'd be okay.
That was a joke, Dad. We're not.
I like it.
That was a complete joke.
I mean, I give my approval.
It's a joke. What is this? Looks like 70% of you guys who watch our videos aren't subscribed, and only 30% of you guys are subscribed. Guys, what kind of prank is this? Subscribe! It's not funny anymore! We get it, you guys win, okay? You guys are the better prankster, so please subscribe so we can get this side a little more green.